Good morning, viewers. So today we have the new topic, that is dialogue writing. Now, dialogue literally means talk between two persons. Dialogue writing involves the in which the writer employs two or more characters to be engaged in a particular conversation with each other. It is a technique in which writer involves two or more characters. Now, further, it is a useful form of composition, especially for the Indian students who are trying to gain a command of spoken English. Next, there are two types of dialogue writing. First one is inner dialogue and next is outer. In inner dialogue, the characters speak to themselves and reveal their personality. And in next is outer dialogue, in which there is simple conversation between two persons or two characters, which is useful in almost all the type of work. Now there is procedure in which first I will tell you that how you can write dialogues and how you can end the conversation. Like first point, in the beginning you must put in some sort of greeting or introduction to the topic. Next, carefully think about the subject given and jot down briefly the argument or opinion about it. Next, number three, arrange these ideas in some logical order so that one will arise naturally from the another in the course of conversation. Next, number four, try to imagine what would be the way in which each character in the dialogue would express his views. Next, number five, keep in mind that your dialogue, when completed,